So finally, after almost 2 years of waiting,
hey, what we about
finally
Kenny?
Get an announcement that there's a Gumball movie coming out.
It's
crazy because they've been showing nothing but reruns for the past 2 years, which I don't mind because I do love Gumball.
Well,
it was part of the, you know, Three Musketeers, which I like to call of Cartoon Network for like the 2010s.
Do you come to the cafeteria every day? Because it brings out the only feeling I have left.
I don't understand it. Why was it taking so long?
Can I have your lunch then?
And have it conclude like that and leave us on a cliffhanger.
Montage.
Really for this, and I hope it's not just a side movie where it explains nothing and which is just a regular movie. Overall, I even hope that it doesn't end, to be honest. Because again, I love the show. And again, this week's really part of the week. Oh, we're going to have Leftist Teen Titans Go. And I hope Leftist Teen Titans Go. It's I understand how it's a kid now, but I even introduced it to my little cousin. And she said she prefers the other Teen Titans that I grew up on.
What
she's
happened?
Gary made Gumball go on a crazy junk food spree.
The point is, I really hope that this new Gumball give us a better conclusion.
Wasn't
2019. It's been almost 2 years from that movie. Left us with nothing, but set like a guess of if there is going to be a movie of Will. Now we have an announcement.
Hey,
it's coming soon.
What's up?
I hope that her goodbye.
You, when someone don't ask you for something and you want to do it.
Well, people ask.